of late show coming up. It's called Princess and the Pie War, and it's a prequel to King George and the Ducky.
Princess and the Pie War started off as us wanting to retell the story of Ruth.
It's a funny, funny show. We've got a new character. She's a princess, and her name's Petulia. She's a rhubarb, and he'll love her. Bob and Larry, of course, introduced the show on the countertop, and had gotten a letter from a little girl who had a new baby brother. And that starts a whole thing going. The message is all about loving your family and putting other people first. Well, we wanted to do a story that has a lot of adventure, but yet has a lot of some princess stuff in it, too. It's a fairy tale setting. We've got castle, we've got knights, we've got a big jousting tournament at the end, we've got princess, we've got pie war, we've got beauty and jousting. What more did you want?
Tim Hodge came up with this concept of Larry singing the blues, and he actually wrote a song about it.
And Larry's just too happy. He's too happy to sing the blues, but he's got a helper. This guy's playing guitar, playing backup for him, Blind Lemon. And Blind Lemon's an old blues guy, and he tries to coach Larry, trying to make him feel real sad to bring out that inner turmoil of blues.
He likes the idea that he's, you know, singing this musical style, but he really doesn't have the life to back it up.
Hey everybody, I'm gonna lay down some blues. All sunshine and roses, no rain came my way. I said, all sunshine and roses, no rain came my way. My dad bought me ice cream. Oh, happy, 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 happy day.
Story of Miriam and Moses, when Moses was born and Miriam was assigned to taking care of him.
And so this story is really a charming story about how a sister, Miriam, handles the new addition to the house.
As with any family, there's always a lot of sibling rivalry, some tension between the new baby and the older kids. Putting the people you love in front of yourself is such an important message, and it's going to be a real funny one too.
I'm Larry the Cucumber. If you're like me, and you love to draw, your chances are, even if you're not like me, you love to draw. But one thing's for sure, if you love to draw, you love to draw me.
Join Larry and the artist from Big Idea to learn how to draw your favorite VeggieTales characters during this fun-filled 90-minute show.
So, is everybody having a good time so far?
Yeah!
Yeah, really? You learning a lot?
You'll also discover fun drawing tips and tricks that will make whatever you draw better than ever.
Can you see how the end that's closer to you looks a lot bigger? And the end that's farther away looks smaller? That's all part of perspective.
You'll see how to turn a pencil and a plain piece of paper into a party. Stay tuned after the toy that saved Christmas for the second half of our holiday double feature, The Star of Christmas, plus more fun previews.
Minnesota Cute goes on the search for Samson's hairbrush. He's got lots of adventures. He's got evil Professor Rattan chasing him. And the theme of this show is dealing with bullies. The Bible says you have to love your enemies. It's a hard thing to do.
hero of our story, but he's got an arch enemy. Ratan plays the part of the bully, and Minnesota Cuke has to figure out how to deal with the bully and not resort to being one himself. We just go everywhere on this show. It's just all over the place and a lot of fun.
I'm getting excited about working on Minnesota Cuke. I know it's going to be a big score, big elaborate sound for this big adventure.
Minnesota Cuke is a tremendous adventure movie. It's just a fun, romping adventure movie where one thing happens after another. I think it's going to be a cool show.
Big Idea presents Sumo of the Opera, featuring our hero, the Italian Scallion.
I accept the challenge.
His opponent, undefeated.
Apollo's the champ. No one's ever stayed in the ring with him longer than 8 seconds.
The odds, unbeatable.
I don't got what it takes. Maybe that's the reason I'm always clowning around. It's the only thing I'm any good at.
The Fond, undeniable.
I'm a spring roll.
For the Italian Scallion, quitting has always been easier than seeing things through.
You never finish anything.
Unless it's a punchline.
But he's about to learn that quitters never win, and winners never quit.
I've got to keep my eye on the tiger.
The silliness continues with two great shorts, Going Up and The Story of St. Patrick, plus a silly song that's fanatically fanatical.
I know a pair with a pair of really soft juicy wishes, the pair of wishes that easily brings.
Sumo of the Opera, now on DVD and VHS. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun. From the writer who brought you King George and the Ducky comes A Snoodle's Tale.
Welcome to Snoodleburg, home of the Snoodles. A curious folk who eat pancakes with noodles and spend half their days making sketches and doodles and cutting their hair into shapes like French poodles.
From the producers of Lyle the Kindly Viking comes the story of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.
Isn't that story a little scary?
And from the creators of classic hits like the Hairbrush Song comes the SUV Song.
You and me, in a
smart
utility vehicle, we'll slam into four-wheel drive, for a scoop of
rocky road. A Snoodle's Tale and Other Stories, now on DVD and VHS. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun, from the studios of Big Idea. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun. VeggieTales always delivers a healthy serving of both.
It's showtime!
With toe-tapping music.
Stand up,
stand up. And infectious silliness.
You're a talking bee. I'm a talking wee. You're a talking carrot. You're pointless.
The entire VeggieTales library is fortified with fantastic values. More than 20 critically acclaimed videos are now available on VHS or on DVDs packed with great bonus features for the whole family.
Have I ever scared you wrong?
A shopaholic blueberry.
Your kingdom awaits.
An inventive grape.
Rocket power. That's the way it's going to go.
A fearless asparagus.
I will fight
the lion. Even a king with a thing for rubber duckies.
Now go and get that duck.
Of characters that has put smiles on millions of faces.